and the steel rails.
Yeah, the steel rails. That's another one.
I love this thing, but I get perplexed by. Where I start looking at the inlay, and it's like, whoa, is that ever cool? And I forget where I'm at.
My family didn't have any inlay on it at all, you know, and I was like, wow, man.
Takes a little bit.
Did you get dots put in it?
No. It's just this beautiful piece of wood, you know. I'm like, wow, there's nothing on there, man. But, boy, it was a bear, you know, playing it without looking.
Isn't it easier to play in weird keys, though, without the inlay? Like, if you're
playing... It took me a couple of weeks, but... Yeah,
I think it's easier to play without inlays if you're playing in D flat or something like that. Yeah.